Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Hello Miss Lena. Hello friends. I would like to introduce myself. My name is Nadiya Rayhan Fadhila. Please call me Nadia. I come from Pariaman. I was born on March 18, 2002 in Pariaman. So this year I was only 18 years old. I live on Raden Saleh Street number 17, Jawi-Jawi 2, Pariaman. I'm from a family of four. My family consists of myself, my parents, and my little sister. My father is an entrepreneur. He was only 51 years old. My mother is housewife. She was only 42 years old. And my sister is a student of junior high school. She was only 12 years old. My friends would describe me as a kind and caring person. I'm graduate from Senior High School number 1 Pariaman, and now I'm studying at Padang State University in Primary School Teacher Education Study Program. Why I choose this study program? Because I want to be a teacher. In my spare time, I like to singing as it makes me feel happy. My favorite food is fried rice. My favorite drink is orange juice, and my favorite color are pink and green. Okay, now that I met my friend, let me introduce my friend to you all. Her name is Nadiya Putri Shafira. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Please call her Nadiya. She was born on March 5, 2002. We first met in elementary school. So we've been friends for 12 years. Her favorite color is gray. Her favorite food is fried chicken. Her favorite drink is mineral water. And her hobby is dancing. Okay all, before I close this video, I will sing my favorite song. The title is Love Story. Anjana katan kume Nitsanto hugo hako Mong chohi Sikan soke Nawa maju chodana Chigam jura wadna pa Yung higum milga pa Ijim nono todo Naya This is my story Kan jasa gamne Naman da nanda na Kama suga apne nam This is amazing Sasama dumda pa
Kau sehingga kau Dan aku suka kau
Okay, all. I think that's all about me and my friend. I hope you enjoy with my video. Thank you for watching and sorry for mistakes. And assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.